practice.
And now, let's see video step by step how to use Eqps.
Hi and Assalamualaikum. I will introduce myself. My name is Mohamad, Zulkarnain, Misman, and I am as the reference librarian. So now I want to tell you what is mean by the extension service. Extension services can be defined as the services that has been extended in order to satisfy all type of the user. So one of the extension services that was provided by the PITA UiTM campus Rembau, that we call it as the Eqps. So what is mean by the Eqps? Eqps can be defined as the electronic question system paper system that can be accessed by all the UiTM staff, lecturer and also the student. So now I would like to show you how to use the Eqps. Come and let's join me. The purpose of the Eqps, it can give a general view of the structure and formatting of the question paper that also can be sought by the subject and year. Now I will show you how to use the Eqps.
Hi, welcome to PITA UiTM Rembau. And today, I will show you how to use Eqps. First, you go to Google Chrome or any web browser. And then you search Eqps, which is Electronic Question Paper System, and take the first choice. Okay. Then this is the interface of Electronic Question Paper System website. And then just log in with your metric card number, and the password is your IC number without dash. Then click log in, and this is the interface of Eqps.
Next, in the homepage of Eqps website, first we have library service quality survey and the introduction to electronic question paper Eqps. On the left side is navigation bar to navigate, search all the question paper, view question paper and homepage to library portal UiTM. Okay, on the section search all question paper is a search bar to search question paper. First, we look at code to put code you like to search and press the search button. The result will be appear at the bottom of the search bar. User can see more result by pressing the number at the bottom of the result, or user also can press next button to see next result. For viewing the question paper, user need to right click on selected question paper and click on open link in the new tab. The link will be open in new tab and user can view the question paper. User also can download the question paper by clicking at the top right and click download icon and click save to save the file. The download question paper will be appear at the bottom of the page. User can also print the question paper by clicking the print button beside the download button.
For the next part, I will teach you on how to use advanced search. Tap your course code, pick a year that you prefer, which is I will pick 2018. Then pick a session that you prefer, which is I will pick session 1, pre diploma and diploma. Then click the search button. Alright, if there is no result appear, don't worry. Let me show you again on how to search carefully. Again, choose the course code. Pick a year, Then for this part, don't fill in the session part. After that, click the search button. Then behold, some results of question paper appear. Right click the mouse button. After that, click open link in new tab, so you can see instantly the question paper that you have opened in the new tab. Alright, the question paper have opened in another tab. This is a question paper that you have opened. Next, click the download logo on the right side of the web page. Then you can save it in your file. Congratulations, you have downloaded the question paper.
Okay, next button on the left, we go for the view question paper. Okay, now this there is Eqps, faculty, medic center, academic, contemporary action management, also this academic of language study. So we focus on information management. Okay, there's a year from 2000 until 2020. Just choose one of them. Okay, I choose the question paper to review. Okay, click and then download, open. Okay, this is the question, so we can just download and print like usual. Okay, that's all. So now we go for library portal. Okay, this is on library portal site. Okay, that's all. Now we can go to home page. And then we just log out. Okay, that's all. Thank you.
Okay, that's all from us. Thank you.